allegations of abuse and mistreatment of horses are made against a prominent horse trainer. Tonight, the Kentucky Horse Racing Commission is investigating Steve Asmussen. WLKY's Annalisa Gale talked to the horse racing community about those allegations. Annalisa?
Vicki, the investigation started following an undercover investigation by PETA, the People for Ethical Treatment of Animals. The organization says they have proof of the abuse on video. Popular horse trainer Steve Asmussen is under investigation after PETA released a video questioning his workers' practices.
What we found, I think, was a bit different from what we expected, and it completely shocked us.
The video was made using clips captured by a hidden camera planted on an undercover PETA investigator. They claim they monitored Asmussen's operations while working with his horses at Churchill Downs and New York Saratoga Racecourse.
It's essentially the routine use of drugs to keep horses going, drugs given to horses who, for conditions they may not even have.
PETA says they also captured Asmussen's chief assistant and asked about his hiring practices, and he admitted to helping undocumented workers.
Our investigator witnessed some of the workers having to sleep in the barns because they didn't have paperwork they needed to be sleeping in the staff housing.
The Kentucky Horse Racing Commission plans on thoroughly looking at the claims.
We'll look carefully at the documentation that's there that was supplied by PETA.
Asmussen was a nominee for the National Museum of Racing and Hall of Fame, but that decision is now on hold. In a statement, the Racing Hall of Fame says it is in the best interest of the institution and the sport and thoroughbred racing in general to table the 2014 Hall of Fame nomination. PETA is hoping the video will influence change.
I hope this is enough for the racing industry to make change itself, or for somebody from the top down, perhaps the Congress.
The New York Gaming Commission is also investigating Asmussen's training practices. Now, according to Brown, the investigation could take weeks or months. Also, PETA is backing a bill that would require the U.S. Anti-Doping Agency to oversee how medication is administered to horses in thoroughbred racing. We reached out to Asmussen's attorney, but we did not hear back. Annalisa Gale, WLKY News.